drafted lottery for the first overall pick in the upcoming draft. The prize was unquestionably a young prodigy from Coal Harbor, Nova Scotia.
And now, all eyes are on yet another prodigy.
He's the real deal.
His work habits are impeccable and his focus is tremendous.
Each game he can do something new.
This is not just a guy you say, wow. This is a guy you say, oh, this is something.
My name is Sidney Crosby.
Select from Rimouski, the Quebec Major Junior League, Sidney Crosby.
In front, still a loose puck picked up by Ricky. He shoots and scores, and Sidney Crosby has scored his first goal ever in a Pittsburgh Penguins uniform.
Crosby also took his game to the next level in his second season, becoming the youngest player and the only teenager ever to win the scoring title.
He scores! Sidney Crosby! Stahl taps it to Sid, who walks out and shoots, he scores! Sidney Crosby finally!
And being held up there by Gonchar, nothing called, fortunately. Here comes Crosby the other way. Sidney Crosby to the goal, shot! He scores! Sidney Crosby with a great individual play!
The game on his stick right here. Score! Penguins win!
He put on the Ritz. He just took the game under his wing and decided to go with it.
Sidney Crosby doing the magical things that he does.
Sid was absolutely playing his best hockey that year. He was going to run away with the scoring title.
Be given back to Malkin. Tried to throw one in front, and it's whipped away by the Capitals and can be carried back on.
Sidney Crosby's down behind the play.
It was like getting hit with a punch in a heavyweight fight, and he didn't see it coming.
Crosby just now getting toward the bench as the horn sounds.
It really doesn't look like it.
NHL so far. After practicing for well over a month, it was just a matter of when Sidney Crosby would make his return. So, tonight is the night.
The atmosphere is electric here in this building.
Here's Crosby with a burst of speed up the middle. Gets up and scores! Welcome back. Didn't you just know he'd do something like that?
Aaron, he was the same Sid right away.
Sidney Crosby must have put a little magic in it. Crosby steps back in and he got loose. Score!
I think it was important to win the Conn Smythe, to get that trophy in the trophy case. To me, was as good a captain moment that you've ever seen.
It's such an incredible thing to see Sid come back and have that success after what he went through.
I think it was very important for him to win a second Stanley Cup and for him to win the Conn Smythe. I think it was very important for his career, for his legacy.
Again, look. Again, look. Scoping!